Bourn lifts a fly ball to deep center field. Coco Crisp is running out of room, and it's gone into the Indians' bullpen. Michael Bourn with his first home run of the year. A leadoff bolt to straightaway center, and the Indians will play from in front as they lead it 1-0.